My goal is to make sure that Natty lets loose. So my plan is half-naked men, champagne, and Vegas is the best place for it.
I'm getting nervous, for real.
Let the steam out, girl, before you walk down the aisle.
It sounds like a nice time if we can all be together and, like, chat and have a nice...
Chat? No, we'll do more than chatting.
Well, what if DJ, like, finds out?
You guys need to live it
up. It's not like you're not going to make out with anyone, or no one's going to put their private parts on you. We'll keep it PG-13.
By the way, oh my God, did I tell you guys about... So, I don't know if I should say it. Basically, like, in a nutshell, went back to Calgary. And I ran into Jaret, a really great guy there. He actually trained me how to wrestle.
Jaret.
I've known him for 15 years. The crazy thing about Jaret is he kind of looks a little bit like TJ. Jaret and I ended up having dinner together. And I invited him to the wedding because he's such a good friend of mine. Like, I want Jaret to be there because he's almost like, he's one of my best friends. So after inviting him to the wedding, Jaret's like, I just want you to know that, like, I have feelings for you.
Oh my gosh.
I don't want to see you marry TJ, to be honest. I just think that we've always had a connection and I've always had feelings for you, Natty.
This could end up causing a disaster.
Well, Bree, the thing is that, like, we work with cute men all the time. Fandango's cute. I mean, I hate to say it, but we check out guys in shorts all the time.
But do you think you just like the attention that he gives you? Because TJ is kind of neglecting you a little bit?
When I first hear about Jaret, I'm like, oh, it's just some guy that likes Natty. But as she starts to tell me more, I'm like, Natty, what the hell are you doing?
I'll get your mind off things real quick.
That's what I like to hear. This is a chance for us to have some girl time.
That's right.
You know?
Speaking of girl time, do you want me to show you my new move?
Yeah.
I just came
up
with.
Show me. I might just steal it.
So, boom. Come here. Then go across. Come here.
You did it so much gracefully.
I know.
I love that.
I'm f***ing up now, but.
No, Nicole, that's cool.
Go here.
Oh my gosh, Nicole.
Oh my God.
I didn't know you were taking it. I was just coming here. Dead.
I actually split Caitlin's chin open now.
Yeah. I'm like,
you okay?
Are you okay?
Okay.
One, two, go!